Bayou, voilà, Fuji, voilà, Bayou, voilà, pardon, Bayou, 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 tiens, pardon, tiens, tiens, pardon, tiens, 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 pardon, tiens. Tu vois? Je dis.
Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover for arrows if that becomes a problem.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
Says Mabel could have a baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Judge. The monkey.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny here.
Like duty.
Kids.
She looks skinny.
Papa. Ah, but you.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Smells pretty foul.
Tree.
Empty.
Hey, jump it down. Two.
You found it too, huh?
Please.
behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
Ninja Pitcher.
She's not actually family.
May as well be now, man. That girl needs you. Look, that guy with Kachi. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
But, Jake. Good job. Come on. Give it you.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
I'm not gonna take the lock apart.
Thank you, Pitcher.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly. Have a peek inside and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
Alright, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cattle.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Kenny thought he heard a noise.
He's a little jumpy, huh? Well, we're all sure glad his wife is here. He's a lifesaver. You got no idea. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc. Hey, guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motorway who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I don't think so, Clem. But the way the world is now, I don't think I could do that.
Well, maybe when the world gets better, then.
Maybe.
Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you... Peggy!
Thank you, Jeff. Come on.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah.
Doctor.
Why do you lock that door?
Because we can't afford to lose our shit to the people in the woods. They come down here every once in a while and raid our stuff. Even with the fence.
So... Where do you keep the rest of the tools?
Well, if you need something, just tell me what it is, and I can get it for you.
Not that important.
Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit. Can't remember now. Sorry.
Bedu!
Alright. Be right back, Doc.
Okay. Dump! Did you.
Okay. Let's do this.
False alarm. I'm
back. Pitchy! Shot! You jumped. You jumped, John.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
What's going on? Did something happen?
Kenny thinks they're hiding something. I'm not sure what exactly. But we're starting to get a feeling about this place. I don't know. Maybe we should go have a look in that bar.
Whatever you do, just be careful.
Good job.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something. The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
Yeah, me too.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
Give a job.
How do you put up with it?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes. I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad, and I love him.
Fatigue!
Check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
Pig! Perfect!
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
B!
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Hold up. Okay.
There, that should do it.
Fucking thing. Where did you find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a bell. Damn it.
Hey, jump. I pay to jump. Hold up. What? Tree. Hey, jump. Pay to.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Brenda, you are an angel.
Excuse me, miss. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I can eat a horse. Where's Mom?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Hey, babe!
Right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Hey, come. Hey, projected.
And his college degree. These boys aren't stupid. And his baseball trophy. Seems like it's been years since kids were playing sports for fun. High school diploma. This dairy must have meant a lot to them before the walkers destroyed everything. This must be Terry.
Yeah. gars. Pop. Oui. Toi.
Where the hell is Mark? The printer said he was up here resting. Is that blood?
Pick up.
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here. Feels like there's a storm coming.
Tua. Jupiter.
Do they need so much morphine for? Careless. Smart. Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. Maybe two saline. What would a dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Huh.
Where is that cord going? What the hell?
What a doom! You jack. Right, dude.
Goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off.
God
damn it. Not a ranch. Think about it.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boss. Now, monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to bed.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
Just let us go.
Hitch up, pizza.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyway. One way or another.
Like y'all.
coming to you! Run! Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? What?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Jack! Pinches tu.
Please.
What?
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
Shit! Fucking bastard! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
Stop! It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm. Oh, turn off!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumb sucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Ah, toto!